Maafkanlah bila ku selalu membuatmu marah dan menjadi badut. Kulakukan itu semua hanya untuk buatmu bahagia. Mungkin ku cuma tak bisa pahami bagaimana cara
tunjukkan maksudmu.
Aku cuma ingin jadi
terbaik untukmu.
Lagi bikin apa, Ben?
Macarons.
Gue, udah gue.
Ya, nih, nih. Ini yang profesional ya. Lihat nih, gembel.
Dia deket-deket lagi.
Jabla ini.
Enak aja lo.
Gila, oh, jago banget.
Apa lagi yang salah sih?
Katai sih ini.
Ini chef lagi.
Hello, welcome to Chef Ben and Chef Taylor's.
And me.
Hello.
Today.
Alright.
We're making macaroons. Look at that.
See.
Beauty.
Beauty. Beauty. It's a beautiful.
Let me.
What? What is that there?
Sambar coy.
What is that?
It's worse than mine.
Nih, lu lihat ya. Gila, bagus banget itu.
Gila, ini tai apa?
Ini luar biasa ya. And then you
want. Acung-acung lah.
Setiap hari nun, nih cewek ada di rumah kita. Males tau. Males gua liat muka lu.
Seneng. Bilang. Udah, Masya Allah.
Demi Tuhan.
Gua pengen hairstyle baru.
Ganti kayak Bernard lah.
Kayak gini ya.
Najis, alay banget, najis kayak kawan Ben.
Kenapa si Cinta tinggalin saya?
Jijik banget loh.
Kenapa? Kenapa dia tinggalin gua? Gua gak bisa hidup sama dia.
Cinta. Ada apa dengan cinta?
Something lali darta.
Ganti
hairstyle
baru, Teng.
Ini keren sih.
Gue keritingin, Teng.
Boleh.
Atau
jadi kayak petik gue
yang tadi. You guys were the greatest. I like your expression.
It's just... I don't need your
problem. How about... See? Yeah, I like you. Good.
They're really into it.
They were so motivated, they didn't even give an expression.
Just... I know.
Really. And thank you for the crew and staff members here. They worked very hard for this. I heard they were working until 2:30 last night. 2:30. I was asleep by 9. They worked until 2:30. They are really amazing. Alright guys, so we're about to start the games. Thank you guys so much for coming. Please stay and watch the All-Star game. First game will be basketball. And thanks again for coming, guys. Enjoy.
Say that again.
So the scene is she cheated on me. And we're testing out our acting skills.
Okay.
Pernah ambil handphone.
Kok ceritanya kan lu yang cheat.
You already cheat on me, now you're taking your phone?
No, kan jadi lu cheat on me, jadi lu bisa tiba-tiba ngomong-ngomong gue ngapain gitu.
No, you cheated on him.
Me?
Iya.
Oh, gue cheated on
you. You cheated on me. Makanya lu brengsek juga buat kalau handphone lu cheated on me.
Iya, maksudnya gue cheated on you kan lagi ngobrol sama lo. Tambah
marah, gue banting sih handphonenya.
Oh, I see.
Iya sih, ada skenario-nya gitu.
Yaudah. Jadi, you cheated on me, tapi lu masih pegang handphone gitu.
aduh, cheated on you-nya tuh on by phone gitu loh.
By phone?
Iya kan, ceritanya gue lagi kontak sama si laki-laki itu.
Enggak, scene-nya gue udah tahu lu cheated on me.
Gue kira, gue bikin. Ya udah, terus?
Males sih. Udah lah.